Okay. So I was actually not feeling myself too good today and couldn't stream before, but now everything's okay. I do believe the medication is gonna act soon, so I should be able to relax soon enough. And for now, I would just like to play one of my favorite games in order to, well, you know, calm down a bit. So let's see, we are actually at how much percent? 27, I believe. Okay, so Kaz is actually telling us sort of like a tutorial on nuclear weaponry in this game, which you can develop in order to prevent FOB strikes, and you can actually strike somebody with a nuclear weapon and dispose of it now. Took a while to get here. So let's see, I don't think I can actually develop anything useful just yet, so we're gonna have to go with whatever there is, you know? Let's see. We have completed the main storyline, and now we've got quite a bunch of new missions actually. Let me first see if maybe the legendary gunsmith would be unlocked eventually. Not just yet, it seems. Okay.
Select a mission.
Not too much. A Soviet soldier who had been collaborating with the CIA has gone missing. Extract the CIA mole. Okay.
Mission accepted. Heading
seems like an easy enough task. So let me see. Yeah, I don't want any explosive weapon on this mission. And I do not want a tank. Let me just get rid of that. Rid of. Let's see. Actually, like an M4 carbine. Perhaps a sniping rifle? I do believe only this one got a silencer. We also have Molotov, but it's an FOB reward that I wouldn't like to use on a normal mission. Not just yet, at least. And yeah, my secondary seems okay. So let's actually choose a normal vehicle. And let's deploy it. So this is like the more difficult part of the game, because the main storyline has been completed and now it's chapter 2, I believe. So it might take us a while to complete this game for 100%, but we'll see about that.
Find and extract the missing CIA agent. The target was laying low with the friendly Mujahideen during the vocal cord parasites incident. The man headed back to OKB-0 after the Soviets recaptured it. Check the target's VI on your iDroid.
Okay, I can't actually skip the Helluroid. Although I would like to, I do believe there is a mod that allows you to do it. So let's see, the target's VI. Oh, it's that guy. I believe he's getting chased by some walker gears and some other things. It actually seems like the game audio is a bit loud, so I have lowered it down by quite a bunch. Okay. My avatar is actually blocking my little weapons to the right of the screen. But can't do much about it. Let me actually see. Maybe I could. Now that's making it bigger. Could make it a little bit smaller, but that doesn't seem to help. So I'm just gonna go back. Okay. So let's see. We do have a vehicle here, I believe. Yep. We do have Quiet with us as well, which is nice. That wasn't such a smart decision. Okay. So let's see. Yeah, we should be able to make it to this camp pretty damn fast. Oh, hi, Chenpo. Sorry, I couldn't actually play yesterday. I was so tired, I couldn't do much. I just went to sleep. Yeah, I slept quite a bunch, but today I actually had an anxiety attack and had to take a bunch of pills. But it's better now. I'm finally streaming, and I will eventually calm down. It's just gonna take a little time. So please excuse me if I seem a little bit too anxious today. It's I just have this condition, you know, social anxiety. It's especially prevalent when I stream, so. It's okay, Chenpo. It's okay.
Analysis complete.
So let's see. Yeah, that guy should be here. But we will need to get through that outpost first. Could have taken my car, actually, but okay. What were they doing out there? Jeez. I did not expect that. I do believe that's a search party, which we do wanna get rid of, to be honest. Okay, that takes care of the helmet. He actually doesn't mind. Oh, okay, he noticed us, okay. Alright. Just gotta shoot this front finial. Let's see, it takes quite a while. I missed that one completely. I might just be able to destroy this walker gear by shooting at it. Even though the front armor is a bit tough. Okay, we've got the front. Now we might aim for his head. That should do it. Headshot. Okay, let me actually attack a second here. A bit of a cuff. Okay, that should do it. My voice should be better now. So, Chenpo, if you're watching, how are you today? Did anything new come up?
Enemy presence detected. You have arrived at your destination.
Let's see. There's another walker gear here. And he should be somewhere nearby, I believe. Yeah, that's where I last saw him. And that's our guy. I don't believe we can actually use a photon extraction. Oh no, we can. Okay. That makes it quite a bit easier. I thought we would have to bring him to a chopper or something. Okay, we do have some additional mission tasks. I'm not sure what they are about. Let's just start this walk again. Quite easy, actually. Babak! Okay. So let's see. Yeah, I might want to just extract from here. And we get another walk again. It's... Oh, that's not looking good. Oh, I actually dodged it. Okay. That was quite close. Yeah, let's actually get a bit closer to them. Alright. That's one down, one to go. Yeah, should do it. Okay, let's see. Might be that... This game is a bit... Okay, I actually had a black line to the right of my screen. It seems like... this should take care of it. Right, I would actually like to extract this fuck again. Alright, so pick what? What is he talking about? What's obstruction? Might have been that walker gear. How about now? No? Okay, we actually need to dismiss the chopper. I guess we'll have to extract Bayland. It's too bad I have extracted that walker gear. I've used it now.
Please supplies requested.
Well, we'll just get a vehicle. Sorry, chair. And my left eye is a bit funky today as well. Alright. We should receive this vehicle drop soon enough. Oh, it's over here. Already? Okay, let's see. I need to extract by land, and the closest way seems to be this one. Let's hopefully not get spotted by that outpost. Turn off our front lights. Should be able to make it soon enough. I do believe that's just some... oh no, that's actually some sniper. Or not a sniper, but a radio soldier, okay? That actually sets us back quite a bit. They should come down eventually. We are out of the hot zone, I believe. Yep. Sorry, I have to stretch a bit. It's quite early in the day for me.
Yes, mission complete.
You can actually see my time zone now in channel description. Which time it is for me? Should be 1 o'clock and 55 minutes. So 5 minutes till 2 o'clock. 2 p.m. to be precise.
Boss.
Okay, let's actually skip that. Get a bunch of cassette tapes. Quite a good volunteer as well. I'm gonna skip the rest.
Come on back to base.
Seems like we are up for another cutscene. Wonder which one it's gonna be this time. Okay, so we've got quiet with us. That's good. Oh, is this the infamous shower scene? No. Doesn't seem like it. Okay, something about Eli? Mm-hmm. Well, that was... What is this about? Nothing, really? Okay. Oh. Okay, so it was actually an accident with one of the kids we brought back. That's unfortunate. Who has a list? Okay, let's see. Can I actually develop anything new now? Not just yet, okay. It does say 99 for whatever reason. Do we lack GMP? Maybe? No, we seem to need to increase our team levels. It just shows available blueprints. Not the ones we can construct, but those that we can eventually make. Let's see.
Mission list.
Boss, our GMP is now in the red.
Oh, and we do have GMP in the red.
Morale will fall and the men will start leaving Diamond Dogs. You've got to bring in more funds and keep costs down.
This should do it. Oh, and we can actually develop some new stuff now, so we might want to sell some more. Let me see. Okay, so that's good. We do actually have quite a bunch more, so let's go for the limit, shall we? Okay, that seems to be it. Just a little less. We do can actually go over the limit for our online funds, but I would like to stick it to that amount for now. Let's see, what can we actually develop?
Please specify a project.
KRPK. Not much, to be honest. I would like a muzzle. Let's go for RPK as well.
Please select a mission.
Oh, so now we do have subsistence and extreme missions. That's good. Okay, I do believe subsistence is to go unnoticed. So let's see about it. Ah, without 30 prep. So it might be that we go OSP and also need to go unnoticed. Let's see. Might be quite difficult actually. Now let me just lower my avatar a little bit. That should be good. I'm actually using a DualShock 4 controller, not a keyboard.
Boss, you need to disable the Soviet's reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network.
Okay, so this is an old mission, just subsistence now.
First, use the binoculars to locate the communications
Yeah, I always forget I can't skip the hell ride. And we don't have any camouflage as well, so that makes it a bit more difficult. It's night time though, which is nice. Easier to go undetected. Okay, and I actually do need to adjust my volume a little bit. One that's on my end. Okay, that should do it. I didn't mean to place a marker. Okay, so we go SP, and I do believe it's also...
Development project.
Can I check it? I'm not sure if we can get spotted or not. Okay, we can't accept that much GMP just yet.
Development complete.
We actually completed development on quite a lot of shotguns. There seems to be a car coming our way. Alright, we might wanna hide. Okay. So let me actually... not that button. Oh, and met requirements for some new developments as well. Let's see about that. Tension tube, okay. And actually a new mods in the gun as well. Tranquilizer one. Oh, sleeping gas, would that be nice? Some smoke grenades. Okay, that seems to be it for now. So we might wanna... What, I saw something? Okay, we might wanna go for this outpost first. And see about that. There should be at least two guards around here. Yeah, that's one, that's two. We actually achieved some task. Let me take a look at that. 100 total markings, I believe, yeah. And Intel team went up, that's good. So we don't have any weaponry to take them out of their lives, you know? Yes, we might wanna try and CQC them from behind. I believe we can actually do this. Go a little bit faster. So let's see, can I circle them? Хорошие новости. Да? Хорошие новости. Новые ракеты земля-воздух, которые США подарили. Наши ракеты разработали что-то. They actually speak with only a little bit of an accent, which is quite nice to hear. Oh, he actually noticed us, okay? Okay, so we can actually get spotted. Alright. I actually thought it would be a game over. In a subsistence mission. They seem to be okay. Okay, run button, as always. I might wanna go over here. Climb up a bit and then go destroy communications equipment. Which I do believe we will need some, actually, some explosives for. Because I don't think you can actually destroy everything with an AK-74. That is a modded weapon name, by the way. In the original game they had changed weaponry names to something fictional. And I have installed a mod that changes them back, you know. So let's see, yeah, we should be able to climb up here. You have arrived at your destination. Yep. Oh, we got wolves, I believe. Might wanna avoid them. Let's actually just make a run for it. We should be good. We actually got one tailgating us. Seems to be... Oh, they got mines here now. Ah! Actually thought we were safe, but okay. Good thing that didn't do that much damage. Actually got one of them. Okay, so they now know this position, which isn't ideal, obviously. Okay, I will just try to go straight for some grenades. It should be safe. Oh, that's not looking too good. Okay, we do have some hand grenades here though. Oh no no no, wrong direction. Okay. Oh. Well, stuck there for a bit. Okay, they're locking on. But not quite. Oh, that's quite awful. Quite a lot of some snipers. I believe two of them. Actually, we almost died here. Is I might continue with modify in this position, so we don't want to stick around. Yeah, as you can see, that could have been closer. And they do have a flare up as well. Okay, let's actually spot as much of them as we can from here. Hmm. Okay, I might wanna stretch up a bit. Ah, they actually spotted us again. And this time we might wanna give them a little fight. From on top of this thing. Okay, there's a sniper, at least one of them. Should take care of him. Can't actually finish him though. That's quite a lot of mortar fire as well. That actually takes care of the vehicle. Hmm. Okay, I do believe they just fire blindly now. Maybe not. Ah, it's not looking too good. Oh, come on. Not looking too good at all, to be honest. Oh, no, 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 that's another sniper. Okay, I might wanna take a route around the place. There is one. We might wanna stick to that direction. Seem to have lost our location, let me see. Yeah, that's where we were last spotted. So we might take it casually now. Somewhat. Alright. So I wanna switch to them hand grenades. Actually try to destroy as much equipment from here as possible. These are quite a lot of hiccups. Okay, that's the anti-air radar. And we actually need to destroy communications equipment, which is like that one. One is a bit too far though, yeah. Hmm. Okay, there's another one over here. We actually might be able to destroy all of it by just bombing this place. So let me actually check that out. Yeah, this thing right here. The radio station. Yeah, that actually did it. And I'm a bit dumb. Okay. So I don't believe they don't know our exact position, yeah. They are on alert though. So we do need to extract either by chopper or by landau. I do believe it's Oh, they do actually have an engine on here. Okay, might wanna make a run for it. Even though we got spotted again, it's okay. We should be able to make it. Oh, there are actually some mines here. Oh, that's not looking too good. Okay, we actually made it. Picot should be here any minute now. Should be able to stick through. Yeah, they have lost our position, it's all good. Oh, we actually got quite a lot of them plant expansions. So I might wanna develop something new now. No, nothing new to develop yet. Oh, that's a new line. Haven't heard that before. Мы не можем присылать подкрепление. Хорошо. Alright, alright. So we have achieved a challenge task. Oh no, and we actually got rank S. As you can see. My codename Ostrich. Okay. So as always, starting all some titular characters. Battle gate has been completed. Ah.
Development on that battle gear of his. Get back to Mother Base.
All right. Do you believe this might be a cutscene where they get rid of you? Let me see. I do believe it's just battle gear development for now, though. Yeah, seems like it. So that's battle gear.
The battle gear is an armored weapon developed to take on hostile bipedal weapon systems. But unlike the Soviet
So we can actually use that on combat deployment. Let's see. Don't wanna call in the chopper. Okay, I actually chose wrong landing zone. So let me choose this one instead. Take a shower as well. Alright. We do have another main mission. No, and we can actually develop new night vision goggles. Oh. Sorry, hiccup. Okay. Let's see about the night vision goggles. And we can develop it either it as well. That's good. Maybe some body equipment. Oh yes, and you get the butterflies, that's good. This one is actually silenced. I do feel a bit lightheaded. I'm not sure for how long I'm gonna stream, but it should be at least another hour. So let's see. Need evidence to prove our suspicions about Emmerich. No, not back up, back down. That's a bit too hard. Okay, the detection, we need to go back to Afghanistan Central Base Camp and retrieve an iPod. I believe this weaponry is good. As well as our sneaking suit, obviously. Can deploy at night for an easier time. Yeah, so there can actually be quite a lot of weather effects in this game, including mist, rain, fog, and sandstorms, yeah. And I do believe they can occur in both Afghanistan and Africa, and on the mother base as well, thanks to my mods. Okay. Let's see, we cannot accept the... Oh, we actually can accept the GMP, nice. Can I develop new base facilities, maybe? We do need to make that FOB secure eventually. And we are almost finished with mother base as well. Okay, so yeah, we can develop quite a bunch on our FOB. Not the common platform though. I'm sorry for that amazing platform construction spam. It's just something we have to do. It takes about 8 hours. Oh. Alright. Ah, actually, couldn't reload my gun because of that, okay. And we did leave our vehicle behind, which I didn't actually wanna do. Let's get back to it. Okay. That should take us to the base camp in the jiffy. Okay, side up commences. Don't believe there's a guard here, but let me check. I don't see anyone. Oh, there's one over here! Jesus Christ, that spooked me. Okay. There's another one here. No contact! Jesus. Okay. Let's see what we can do about that. Can blow up this thing, I believe. Oh, that actually... oh, that actually did it, okay. Has that put everyone off our position though? We do want to destroy comms equipment as well, so no reinforcements, you know. And let's see, that should have taken care of most of them lights. Seems to be quite dark in here, especially on your skin, it might be quite something. So let's see, where do we actually need to go here? I believe it's that place, which is actually in this direction. Alright, somebody spotted us, okay. Пришлите помощь вашу мать! Окей. Can we actually go inside? Nope. Need to lose that threat level. Okay, there's actually an enemy gunship as well. Not looking too good for us. Let's see about a supply drop of some big weaponry. Maybe Panzerfaust. Right here. Just in case we will have to engage that chopper eventually. It seems to be searching for us as well. Should be good though. Okay, the supply drop is almost here. Okay, we got the panzer first. Let me actually take care of that chopper. Oh, that's good. Just one shot. Okay. Let's take off our suppressor. Don't believe we actually need it here. Quiet is taking quite good care of some, you know. Quiet is taking quite good care, yeah, sure. Okay. Just a little bit of alert left. Okay, and the last point would be here actually. Yeah, that's our last known position. So we might wanna switch it up a little bit. Put on the silencer back. Okay, let's actually see. I don't believe any guard will come here, but just in case I'm gonna climb this roof. Okay, what's that? Is that a bird? Yeah. We can't see any guards, even though it seems like there are two over here. Somewhere. Oh, yeah. Analysis complete. They're looking in a completely different direction. Okay. Seems to take a while for them to stand down. I should be able to go inside once I do though. Okay, let me actually see if we can develop something meanwhile. Maybe something for the chopper? Please specify a project. Oh, we do actually need the GMP and we will be able to develop some stuff for the chopper. I might wanna sell minor metal because we've got quite a lot of it. Should give us enough. Project. That's good. Reduce dispatch time. Do we actually have the legendary gunsmith maybe now? Nope. Okay, that actually takes quite a while. Let me see if I can get rid of those guys. Might be the only ones left. Oh no, there is actually one of... over there. And sorry, hiccups. They might not be standing down because of quiet, I'm not sure. There's actually three of them here. Four. Analysis complete. Okay. Might take them all out with a well placed grenade. Sure if I should do so. Let's actually wait a little bit. Much is going on. So we might as well go for some PF points. Do feel quite a bit light-headed, to be honest. Okay, let's go for R&D team member. Development project has been also medical team level. Sounds the most useful for development. Development project has been added. Let's see. Oh, that's quite a lot of stuff. Okay, we can develop a new M16, which is good. We can develop a lot of other stuff as well, but we need to sell some resources first. Some more minor metal, why not? Bridge the cap, here we go. Okay, they seem to be standing down now. I do believe you. Might not be the case, actually. So it seems like we need to get rid of them, I believe. Let's do it with a well-played grenade. Now that wasn't well-played. This one might be. Okay, that takes care of one. Three. Just one more. And that takes care about everyone I can see. There seems to be more of them though. I'm not sure where they would be at. I wanna take off my suppressor, put on my light. Прекратить огонь. Хорошо, so they stop and fire. Quite a standing down. We can actually take this guy out. But we want him to contact HQ first. Let's actually spot him as well. And put on a suppressor. Bach. Oh, that actually didn't go too well. Quite is giving us quite a lot of support though. Okay, I didn't want it to go this way, but it seems like we'll need to kill all of them. And we are out of our suppressor. I'm quite actually gone first. Alright. Yeah, we've captured the central base camp in Afghanistan, damn. All by the two of us, me and Quiet. That's good. So there should be an airport here. Yep. Should be right here though, and I cannot see it. Yeah, that's weird. But it was in this place. Seems to have been transported somewhere. Not sure where that would be. Let me just check the mother's buildings. The mother buildings, yes. Wanna check all of them actually. And we don't have anyone to interrogate, so that might prove difficult. No, I don't see anything around here. Let me actually put on night vision goggles. There's another building over here though. It seems to be closed, actually. We might wanna take this thing out. Will that do it? Alright. You destroyed their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets. Mm-hmm. That's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can it should be in here. Yeah, here we go. So that is actually an airport from Peace Walker, I believe. Which is a Metal Gear PSP game. Oh no. What is happening? Jeez. Oh, okay. it just knocked out. Okay. Oh, that's a shame.
AI pod launch confirmed. We'll pick it up.
Oh wait, that was intentional. Okay.
Got a report from the intel team. Remember how the man on fire was crushed by Sahelanthropus? Well, the Soviets recovered his body. Could he really be dead?
Boss. Oh, so it's man on fire now.
Mm-hmm. Revenge can turn a man into a demon and keep the dead alive. And this man on fire who's been coming after us ever since you woke up, well, that just might be what's left of our old friend Volgan.
Yeah, Volgan from Metal Gear Solid 3, the main antagonist in that game, actually. And the final boss, I believe. Okay, so we need to finish one of these before we can actually develop anything else. Mm-hmm. Alright, wasn't really necessary, but... I might have wanna sell some resources, let's see. We actually get quite a lot of minor metal. So that actually takes us over the counter as well. A network error. Maybe now? Yeah. Fighting among staff? That's not good, but we have actually leveled up some units. That's for the better. We get some volunteers as well. Fulton recovery, weapon emplacements, blueprints, and all of that. Carpet box delivery, though, that's something we haven't used just yet. Got lots of emblem parts. I keep trying on developing something when I cannot actually do it. Okay, so now legendary gunsmith just yet. Might need to complete other legendary missions in order to unlock that one. But let's actually go for the man on fire. Should be quite an easy one. With all this equipment. Okay, so we got this rifle with a silencer now, I believe? No, not just yet. Okay, let's just go with the same setup then. Don't believe we need a car here, it's quite close. Okay. We're a bit bloody. Nothing much here. Ain't actually a demon just yet. It's actually quite difficult to get rid of demon points in this game. I do believe you need to extract children in order to get some heroism points. I do believe that is the fastest way to do it, yeah. So we should... actually we don't have a marker. Yeah.
Be careful down there, boss.
I do plan on streaming Undertale later today. Oh, that's that took me off guard. Okay. Secure remains of the man on fire, yeah, sure. And are we actually going the right way? Seems to be. Sorry, hiccups. So I might wanna take that guy out first. Ah, come on. Somebody noticed it. That's not looking good. Okay, we took three of them out. Might wanna snipe that guy as well. Oh, he had a helmet. You can actually shoot quite far in this game. Don't have an infinite silencer though, and I should have done that thingy. Zoomed in a little bit more. Okay, we do have a car coming by. That guard as well. But we might. No, there's actually quite a lot of them here. Okay, that's quite risky, but I went for it. Okay, there's a guard here. Oh, that's good. Okay, actually, I had a helmet. Alright. Might wanna take care of this lamp. Now this guy. As I was still somebody in the south post. Is he the last one? No. And this. We do have quite some auto-aim here. If we just aim from shoulder view. And we do have a bulletproof vest as well, so that's good. And it didn't actually go the way I wanted to, but... what can I do in this situation, huh? Okay, ain't that all of them? Should be. It's kinda odd, actually. Okay, we do have somebody over here as well. Seems like... inside the building, maybe? Oh no, I do remember a guard coming down a ladder here. Yeah, that's the guy. You might just wanna see, you see him. Oh, that's not looking good. Oh, come on, snake. You could have low kicked him, come on. Let's extract the guy, why not? Oh, that's an enemy gunship. But that was one of ours. Okay, we do need to use an emplacement for it. Sniping rifle doesn't seem to do much. We should have one around here, I believe. Yeah, that should do it. Unless he destroys it first, okay. I'll take a... that's a shotgun. Weapon 12. I do actually want an assault rifle. Taking down a chopper with an assault rifle. Who else but Big Boss? That was actually easy. That was actually quite easy. Oh, and here's the man on fire. Don't think we will have to fight him, it's just extraction of his body. Okay, let's skip that one actually.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
And just one soldier, yeah? Not actually a soldier, but body of a soldier. Okay. Walkin.
I've updated the mission list. We've received some new job offers. The details are on your iDroid.
Oh, that's good. We've got some new primary missions. Quite a lot of new stuff as well, it seems like. So this is a quarantine platform. Okay, let's see about developing anything. I would like that. And I would actually like this one as well. Let's see. Machine gun maybe as well. That rifle has a silencer. It's actually quite a lot of stuff I can develop now. Couldn't make my chest in time. That's okay though. Gonna make it in the ACC.
Mish, please specify a project. Select a mission.
Cursed Legacy. Two containers loaded with Cotalka's research materials. Oh yeah, that's quite a mission. Hello, sure. I do believe they will have full body armor in this one, so I might wanna go for something heavy. Like this thing over here. And a Panzerfaust maybe? Yeah, I'm not even gonna attempt to stealth this one, I'm just going full ham. Let's see. Ah, that pistol, sure. I don't actually need a vehicle for this one, I believe. Should be close by. Hiccups, sorry. Okay, episode 25, Cursed Legacy.
Boss, Kotalka's research has been stolen. The research materials have been packed into two containers and hidden in the jungle southwest of the mansion. Enemy extraction choppers will be there any minute. You have to find and retrieve those containers before they arrive.
Yeah, so if you get spotted, it's gonna start the timer, I believe. The timer might actually start without us getting spotted as well. I do believe we have the cargo device actually. Okay, so As far as I remember, there should be one on this spot. And another one somewhere out here. Which is actually close by. This is Africa.
Boss, looks like they're stepping up security around the target. Watch yourself.
Enemy equipment detected. The map has been updated. Okay, let's see. That should be the first container. We don't have any silenced weaponry. Let's actually use attachment. And yes, I do have body armor.
You could run into the enemy at any time.
Okay, that goes the first container.
Target extraction confirmed. That leaves one target to go. Take care of the next one.
Boss, okay.
Our early warning radar just picked up the enemy choppers. We'll keep you informed of their ETA.
Yeah, here comes the timer. That should be the other container.
If we attack XOF now, it'll be a declaration of war against Cypher itself.
Alright. Let's call it close. Let's go back to the landing zone. So we just need to exfiltrate right now. That was quite an easy mission. No. Okay, let's see about the development. Might wanna go for FMR. I cannot just yet.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Maybe some combat deployments, let's see.
Please select a mission.
It's quite a lot of them actually. Great carbon missiles, anti-ballistic missiles. It would actually help us to get some PF points. So I might wanna send some people on it. Two units actually. Okay, Pequot is here. Alright, let's see. Intel team level down for some reason. So I might wanna go for some PF points to level it back up. Oh, we couldn't actually make it in time. Rank A this time.
Research materials back in one piece. The medical team has them under lock and key in the quarantine facility. The materials should help their research into the vocal cord parasites. Cypher won't be getting.
Yeah, we can actually skip this one.
Prolonged time in the field is bad for the body and mind. I think it's time you took a break. Do it for me. Come back to Mother Base ASAP.
Okay, Cass. That might be another cutscene, I'm not sure. There seems to be something going on with them kids. What that could be about? some gas leak?
Stay back. It's too dangerous.
Yeah, seems like it.
No.
Seems to have broken out in their quarters.
Some things can't be helped.
That's kind of sad, actually.
Back to your quarters.
Okay, so what is going on, Ocelot?
What's going on?
Shabani, Mayaka 9 Kingoya, Shabani.
It's down there.
Shabani's necklace?
The tank at the bottom is filled with chlorine disinfectant. One whiff and you'll suffocate.
Just one whiff? Jeez.
Don't even.
Don't they have gas masks or something?
How could you let it fall down there anyway?
Oh, thank you for the follow, Dolphin Barb. Quite a nice nickname, not gonna lie. So how are you today? Everything alright? Oh, you got quiet here. Oh, she might actually save the situation. And she should be able to.
You go down there. Over. Boss! Hey! Listen to me! There is no way to recover the body.
They're talking about a body already. Come on, quiet is tougher than that. Yeah, sad moment. Very sad. Because doesn't believe she survived. Come on, quiet. Oh yeah. That might be toxic for her body though. So she might be injured, yeah. Quite injured actually. Blood all over. She did get the necklace though. Quite like a movie, I like it. The soundtrack and everything. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the necklace.
Look.
So Cass and Ocelot might be feeling a little bit shocked for what's quite done. For what quite has done. Sorry, English. Okay. So let's see.
Boss, about that AI pod you
received. Oh, we got.
The remains were mostly skeletal. Estimated time of death is between 6 months and a year ago.
We can actually develop something new now.
Listen to the tape. Turns out it was the body of someone we knew very well.
So they might ostracize here now. It's gonna take a little while though. Let's see, we've got some worker gears, some staff members, all good. Can't actually use a weapon here. Quiet should be fine as well. She might come with us on our next mission. Let's actually see. Now, need to get back to ACC. Oh, my life tie. Quite funky. Look at that. I'm not sure what's going on. Should be okay now, though. Ah? Huh? Okay. So, can we actually develop that thingy as well? That's good. So we got three main missions, which are actually old missions, but on a bigger difficulty now. And let's see about them side ops. Anything we could do here? Let's actually capture the legendary... is it Ibis? I do believe that's how you spell it. Let's see. Yeah, higher grade weaponry, that's always good. Let's take a tranquilizer rifle. Something to take care of guards as well. I would actually like that as a water pistol, but that's gonna be for later. Okay, so quiet is actually out of business for now. So I might wanna take D-Dog with me. That music. Okay. Not sure what's going on with eye tracking. Lighting seems okay, the camera should also be okay. Maybe something with my eye? Not sure. Angola is a EU border region. Dog looking kit. And we should be able to find it somewhere around here. We might wanna interrogate some guards to maybe know the location. Okay, so we have a tranquilizer pistol now. An M4 carbine. The muscle in the gun. All set. Okay, it might be actually one of these animals. As far as I recall, they are called mountain abyss. So like mountain gods. I'm not sure which one is the legendary one though. Oh, we should have probably chosen that landing zone, to be honest. Could have been a little bit closer to our target. It's okay though. So let me see, is there actually... There are two guards at least. Might wanna take them out from a distance. See, I do believe they have body armor, so I might wanna aim for their legs. Which will actually take some time to go in effect, but it's the only option, really, from such a distance. Okay, and we actually might... Now we come! Let's interrogate this one. It's a tranquilizer gun, but he's afraid. Talk. Blueprints, huh? Okay, there's one over here. Let's actually pick it up. I'd wanna go with this rifle for now though. Don't want any surprise encounter like that one. I thought it was a guard actually. Was I ready to shoot? It's quite like a horror game. Okay. So I will eventually finish Parasite Eve as well. I'm gonna stream it obviously. Oh, that's not a good sound. The carousel though. Quite a lot of decoys. Okay, so we actually skipped the blueprint. I need to go back now. Should be around here. Yeah, that thingy. The shiny one. Okay, so it's Brennan LRS 46. Sounds good. It's about interrogating maybe. Oh, that's quite a lot of them actually. Okay, you might wanna interrogate that one. Oh, we actually have interrogated him before, so baba. I guess we'll have to take care of all of them now. Okay, get. Ah, snake. Oh, that actually took care of him. Okay, I actually don't wanna stick around. Aha! You got some money on placements. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on. Sorry, hiccups. Quite a lot of them. Okay, let's check this outpost. Oh, and we do have an enemy gunship firing at us. Not good. No intel here. Okay, we need a weapon to take care of it. Something heavy. Panzer fast. This should be okay. Sure takes his time. Might wanna fire upon him with our assault rifle. And get out of this position, that's for sure. Yeah, quite close actually. Oh, and we have completed development on our own chopper. I'll pin that. Okay. That's quite a western shootout, you know? Ah, this. Okay, we do have Panzer Force now, so we need to go get it. It can be quite risky here though. With a chopper and everything. Alright. Get the Panzer Force. And let's see, this should take only one direct hit. And I actually missed. Missed again, gee. Oh no no no. No rockets please. Okay. Ah. Oh, they actually. The mortar fire. It actually took the chopper down. Yeah, that's the first time this has happened to me. Jesus. They shot down their own chopper with a mortar grenade. Jesus. Okay, we have actually found some wild animals. One of them might be our target. Not sure, I can't see anybody. Okay, so where is everyone? Medicinal plant? Okay, they should be here, I believe. Okay, that seems to be not whom we want to extract. Some animals nonetheless. Though I wonder how to find that legendary one. Let's actually take one of them. Well, why not? You know, save some animals. Pet the doggo. Good doggy. Good. Alright. He might be in that canyon. Let's check it out. Just to make sure. Let's actually put on night vision goggles as well. I don't seem like there's anybody here. Didok has found some wild animals. I don't see them. They might be somewhere up here. Oh, snake. Pull yourself up, snake. Okay, there are some birds here. I do kinda recall it might be on the end of that waterfall, maybe. Not sure. Quite a lot of rock climbing. So anyone around here? You cannot see anybody. And nobody on the waterfall edge. No animals. It seems like we need to go back to the other landing zone. Cause I cannot see any animals around here. Not the ones we need. Let's actually interrogate that guy. Should be able to do it undetected, yeah. Oh, we actually found it. It's right there, in 18 meters. Oh, oh wait. What the? Okay, I'm not sure what this is about. It's inside a mountain? Okay. Let's see if we can actually get closer to it. Just 30 meters left. I do understand it's a mountain god, but like, come on. You can't be literally inside a mountain. But it does look like it, actually. Alright, so he might actually be... Not sure. Ok, Hey, what is going on? Did the game bug out? Or can we actually get down there? Let me take a look. Yeah, it seems like we can actually climb down in from that point. So we need to go back. Alright. Oh no, can we? Okay, I don't wanna fall down. Come on, snake. It's just 15 meters though. Okay, we have another guard here. Don't see any way to the animal. I don't believe if we jump, we're just gonna die. Let me actually see if I can make it that way, perhaps. He's still down, that's good. Don't seem like a playable area, to be honest. It's kind of odd. I can't climb up here. Anyway, we could go down. Seems like that way. Okay, we can actually climb down here, I believe. Let me see. Oh, nah. Okay, the game might have actually bugged out, so there really wasn't an option, to be honest. But we know where to search for it, at least. It should be in... let me take a look. In this area. Okay, we need to be careful. There are claymore mines here. So let's put on our night vision goggles. There's enemy guards. There are enemy guards here as well. My English isn't very nice today. Okay, so he's over here now. Seems like we might be able to get it this time. Is he gonna jump down the mountain? Okay, that is actually a bird. Okay. We do have mods in the gun, so. Bye bye! Took care of it. Need to extract it now. So that makes quite a lot more sense since it's a bird, but it was still inside some textures, so we had no option but to restart. Got quite a nice bit of heroism and GMP. Development project. Oh, and we can actually develop Hand of Duty now. One of us is infected. Yeah, no. Oh no. It finally revealed it. But we don't know what language strain it is. Get back to base. Time for her to talk. You know, another cutscene. 101. Are they gonna touch her quite? Interrogate her, at least, I believe. Yeah, seems like it's gonna be an electrical torture. It's quite awful. So I'm gonna skip it. Don't wanna take a look at that. Okay. And let's go on the chopper.
I've updated the mission list.
I believe all are here. Big boss is watching you.
We don't know why they went off, but it may have something to do with Ralph. The intel team's looking for them as we speak.
I don't wanna do target practice just yet.
We need to locate and secure those kids. I'll try to find out what happened.
Please specify a project.
Let me actually go for some development first. I don't like that shotgun. RPK? No. Okay. I'm sorry, hiccups. Oh no. Not me. I never lost control. Who is the man who sold the bowl? Okay.
Please specify a project.
Should take about 15 minutes before we can develop anything. It'll last about all that stuff. We don't have a legendary gunsmith yet, so
the mission list. We've received some new job offers. The details are on your iDroid.
Let's try to extract as much personnel as possible.
We don't know why they ran off, but it may have something to do with Ralph's death. The intel team's looking for them as we speak. Information to your side ops list as it comes in. You need to locate and secure those kids. I'll try to find out what happened.
Actually gonna use that Fulton launcher. Might be useful. This weapon's got a little bit more of an effective range. And a suppressor as well. One is quite more durable though. Let's see about the secondary weapon. I'd wanna take this one. Even though it's quite as expensive. Kamish Nocto Cyanin I Axelaramin. Okay. I actually wanna take this one. Man, that's about it, yeah. So can we actually now quiet a steal out of business? Okay. Let's deploy an item. Yeah, so player abilities are limited during FOB missions. We're gonna do some lazo. Might eventually stream invading quite a lot of FFBs. We'll see about that. I was actually aiming for top spot in espionage rankings at one point. Hasn't made it very far, to be honest. Only place 700 something, I believe. Let me take a look. Yeah, 787 at the moment. We lost quite a bunch of PF rank as well, because we started over. So let's see, I do believe it's a wandering mother base soldier. Yeah. 300 meters. I sort of want to experiment with closed captions on the stream, but I'm not sure. Might want to go for an emote overlay. or something else. We'll see about it. Okay, soldier should be somewhere around here. Yeah, he's actually at the marker. So let's see if we can pull down him in one shot. With this thingy. That is good stuff. Ah no! I actually missed. And that's a grenade. Okay, need to reload. It's actually running away. Not for long though. Enemy presence detected. The map. Okay. Ah, that should have done it. I believe I did hit him. It might be that we need to put him to sleep first. Let's see. Yeah, that was certainly a direct hit. Ah, and that actually takes care of him, okay. Alright. A memento photo. Oh, I don't believe it's about pass. Okay. So let's see, can we actually do some other side up nearby? Seems to be quite a lot of important ones. Okay, search for escaped children, but both of them are in Africa. So Unlucky Dog 02, this muscle man. We might wanna go for this one first. We should be able to make it through cardboard box delivery system. Should be somewhere in this area. Let's remove... No, actually let's keep that marker. What is that? Mine cleaning. I might wanna attempt that as well. Okay, sorry, my phone is ringing. Just a moment. Okay, I'm really sorry about it. It's just fun calls, you know. It's just about 600 meters now. Should be close. Four hundred meters. I wonder how we're gonna approach it. Mine clearing, probably hand grenades? We do need some night vision goggles. Let's see. I do actually have an M4 carbine which I might just use for this thing. Yeah, that takes care of them one by one. My hands are a little bit shaky though. This one left, I believe. There's actually two left. Oh, almost walked into that one. Just one more. What is it? Over here? Okay, I see it. Scared. Another side up, always nice. We achieved some challenge task as well. See about the challenge task. No, it's about that side up, I see. What about the... Oh, we actually can do something right here, I believe? No? I thought there was something that Spug may keep, but it seems like we need to go to Yahoo Supply Outpost. And of course there's Masanaman. So we need to ride that way, 800 meters. Can't reload again here. Have to keep my hands on the wheel. It's just 400 meters now. Now I'm a little bit stuck. Come on. Oh, that's quite a jump. Okay. Might as well just embark here. Okay, so we need to go undetected actually. Let me put on my cardboard box. It's the best infiltration device in existence. Can't make it far in it though. Nothing suspicious here at all, you know. Okay, can we actually make it to the Samasalaman from here? Please. Let me see. Should be able to. Yeah, that's good. So this is a way to fast travel. Which we're gonna be using a lot. If we will go for them side ops. Okay, there should be a prisoner here. And I shouldn't have done it. I get a rain though. That's helpful. No, 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 ничего здесь нет. Okay. Don't believe he's here. He should be in that building. Yep. They seem to have been talking about worker gears, I'm not sure. Actually, two prisoners. That guard is kinda annoying. Okay, turn off some lights. Get that light as well. Now that's kinda good. Zoya 6 is... 80. Okay, yeah. Yes, I do have a problem. Oh wait, it's only 90% extraction chance. I will need to call on a chopper. They will open fire on it. That's for sure. So I'm gonna take care of the radio equipment. Might want to carry the prison out of here though. No. No contact. Oh, come on. I accidentally shot D-Dog. Didn't mean to do it. It's fine. The dog is fine. Okay, they got a weapon and placement here. That's not good. Take care of it. Pickard should take care of the rest. Yeah, he's doing good. He's human though. No, not me. I never lost control. Okay, another prisoner. Should be good. Let's actually get away from Afghanistan for now. See if we can maybe develop anything. Just 2 minutes left. And what about them side ops? Okay, we only got 2 main ones that we need to do.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Some volunteers. Always nice. Okay, so let's see. I should get a new setup. Extract the little lost sheep. Oh, all things, seriously. Oh, it's in Afghanistan as well. Yeah, what about the main mission list? Extraordinary. Okay, you know what? I might wanna do it all a bit later. To be honest, I took quite a bunch of meds and I'm feeling sort of lightheaded at the moment. So sorry about it, I will take a little break for about maybe an hour or two, maybe a little bit more, and then I will be back streaming Undertale. So, thank you very much for tuning in, thank you very much for watching, and as always, I will see you next time. Let me just complete this development.
Please specify a project.
Oh, are we in the red? No. Okay, so as always, I will see you next time. Bye bye.